Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution. Hope so you are good. Friends, today I'm gonna show you that how to use BiP app on your PC or laptop. It's so easy to use BiP app on PC or laptop. So to know this setting, please watch the whole video, and if you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution yet, please subscribe now and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. To use BiP app on your PC or laptop, you have to go on BiP apps from your mobile. You have to open it. After that, you have to click on more at the bottom right corner. Then you have to click on BiP web from here. Then you will get an interface like this. And look at the bottom, what is written here. Go to web.bip.com on your computer and scan the QR code. So now I have to go in my PC or laptop and I have to open internet browser. So this is my internet browser of my computer, and I have to write here web.bip.com like this, and simply I have to press enter. And if you want, you can translate this language. After that, you can close this one. And then you will get interface like this. And you can see a QR code on the screen. You have to scan this QR code by your mobile. So I'm going to scan this QR code now. See, it is already scanned, right? And I have to wait a few seconds. See, it is already logged in my computer, right? So now I can access the BiP app from my computer. If you want to access BiP app on your PC or laptop, you can follow this method. To use BiP app on your PC or laptop, if you face any problem, feel free to ask me in comment box. I'll try to give answer as soon as possible. Friends, if this video helpful to you, please like, share, comment, and especially subscribe my YouTube channel 5 Minute Solution and press the bell icon to get next video notifications. Thank you for watching this video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.